Welcome back to our channel. My name is Evgenia and we keep watching figure skating. The second day of the Junior Grand Prix has ended. If you missed the first day of the competition, watch our previous video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel to be up to date with upcoming events. And in this video you will learn about the first winners of the Junior Grand Prix. But let's start with ice dancing. Today the beautiful couples represented their programs. According to the results of the rhythm dance, Lucia Dumouger and Théo Lemercier from France are in the first place with 63.78 points. The second place are Elizaveta Shanaeva and David Naryzhny from Russia with 63.76 points. And Екатерина Каташинская and Александр Васькович from Russia are in the third place with 60.89 points. Tomorrow's skaters will fight for desired points, which allowed them to pass to the Grand Prix final. So here are the first winners. The first place in the Junior Grand Prix is Камила Валиева from Russia with 200.71 points. The second place is Taeyeon Wi from Korea with 191.07 points. And Майя Хромых from Russia is the third place with 179.32 points. Congratulations to the girls! In order to pass to the Junior Grand Prix final, the participants must get as many points as they can. So only 6 highest ranking skaters will pass to the finals. So in this table you can see how many points got the next skaters. Tomorrow we will find out all winners on the first event of Junior Grand Prix. Write in the comments if you agree or disagree with the results. Stay tuned and see you in the next video. Bye bye!